How's it going, everyone? Adam Molina here with SoundGuys, and today was the last day of MWC. So we went and gave out some awards to the things that we thought deserved them, the best of MWC awards. So first up, we gave it to the Samsung Galaxy S9, because the thing about Mobile World Congress is there isn't a ton of headphones and Bluetooth speakers, those things that we normally carry, but there's a lot of cool technologies here that are gonna make the future of headphones and wireless speakers that much more interesting. One of those features being the Dolby Atmos settings that now come with the S9. So if you go into the sound section of the settings, you could find a little Dolby Atmos switch. And when you toggle it off or on, depending on the content that you're watching, you might get Dolby Atmos surround sound experience, depending on the headphones you're wearing as well. I was using the Sony WH-1000 MX Mark IIs, which allow for over-ear enclosures to get the sound bouncing around in there to really get that full theater experience. And it isn't quite surround sound, not like 5.1 or anything like that, but it still is very noticeable. I was watching Stranger Things and a couple other things on Netflix that it made a big difference. So the second company that really came with some interesting technology was Qualcomm with their true wireless chip, which makes it easier for true wireless earbuds to connect to each other and play music with your phone depending on the device. So the way it works is that previously, the phone would send a signal to one earbud, which would be the master. That earbud would send it to the other one, and it had to get through your body, had to get through your head. There's a whole bunch of interference in the way. The way that it works now is that it splits up those signals into left and right channels and sends it directly from the phone. So because there's less data, there's a stronger connection, which could solve the problem that so many earbuds have been having. So like I said, there wasn't a ton of things here for audio, but it was still fun to walk around and see what all the companies have been up to. Thanks for watching. I'm Adam Molina, and I'll see you guys hopefully at the next MWC.